On the school watch, the LSL High rallying their school spirit today with their annual homecoming parade. It's a chance for students, alumni, and the local community to celebrate Trojan pride. And it almost didn't happen. Action News reporter Marco Dunphy is live in Salinas with more.
Well, Aaron, lots of people starting to arrive here at Alisal High for tonight's homecoming game. And there was a lot more people and students here this afternoon for their annual homecoming parade. Now, it took place this year with the COP because of the cooperation between the police, the school, and the local community.
I think the parade gets people pumped for homecoming. So without the parade, I don't think anybody would have been pumped.
Thousands of Alisal High students were pumped Friday as they cheered on their friends taking part in the annual homecoming parade, a parade that just weeks ago faced cancellation due to a shortage of police officers needed for security.
Well, we actually had to bring in some civilian employees that are community service officers on their day off, so they're helping out for a couple hours.
Police say they were able to shuffle assignments for a few hours of the parade, including putting some traffic and administrative staff to work.
I thank the police officers for helping us out, and we want to do this every year. Hopefully we get the community support.
Senior Ruben Gonzalez was relieved his final year was not going to be without this important high school tradition.
I've been in the parade for the past 3 years, and just for the last year, our senior year, like, it wasn't going to happen. It was just devastating, but we kind of pulled through, I guess.
These students and this community hope the parade continues for every future homecoming week.
We have our executive staff working with the schools right now, and we're trying to find some solutions for next year.
And next month, Salinas High will have their homecoming parade, and the police tell us that they have worked out security for that event to take place too. Erin?
All right. Thank you, Marco.